All right, so today's hot dog day. No, we're not going to be eating hot dogs. Sorry, I know. But I am introducing something new here. The reason why I call it hot dog day is because we're going to focus on these three condiments here. Ketchup is where you're going to catch up on your missing work. And it's like Miss Miranda's ketchup day. Then we have mustard. This is where we have assignments that are below a 70%, and we need to get those redos and corrections done. Relish. This means that you have everything turned in. You have, excuse me, you are all caught up with anything that is below a 70, and you're good to go. If you are a relish person, you are going to work on amplify. So again, catch up, you're catching up on your missing work. Mustard, you're making your corrections on anything that is failing, anything below a 70%. And relish, you are on amplify because you have finished and you're all caught up.